Hey doctor, is something wrong with me?
My style.
Am I crazy? Do I need a remedy? I'm a club rocker, that's my personality. It's in fashion to be blasting them beats, and I like to go out every night. I like to go out every night. I like to go out every night. I like to go out and dance to them beats.
For the night. Whoa. Party people just keep on rocking. Get ready for the night. Whoa. Party people just keep on rocking. Rocking in fashion. In fashion. In fashion. In fashion.
This is Carolina Style, and today we're going to be talking about fashion breaking news, so the things that are happening or that have happened, and then we're going to have our blogger style critiques, and we're also going to have our spotlight, so be prepared for the people that you may see around campus walking around, and we're going to get their fashion and their style personally. And so we're also going to have our pit pick. So maybe you might have been one of those people walking down our blue carpet runway. Maybe not. Maybe you want to be the next time. But just stay tuned for that as well. And we're just going to have so much to talk about this episode. So be prepared, okay? And remember, stay cute. But watch this episode so you know how to, okay? Bye.
Yeah.
What's up?
You think they ready?
And this is Christina Walker with Carolina Spotlight today, and we're here with Sharika Campbell. Sharika, can you tell us a little bit about yourself, like your year?
I'm a sophomore.
And basically, we're going to be going through several looks with Sharika today, kind of like a casual dress and going out, of course, and then business casual, which everyone needs to know for all these college interviews and everything. Sharika, can you tell us a little bit about your personal style?
I think it's kind of evolution. I started more like a sneaker head, so to speak. I like sneakers and streetwear, and then it became more of dressy prepster kind of look by the time end of high school, and now into college is more like a hodgepodge, whatever I can get and just put it together. So
okay, that sounds good. I know you always look impeccably dressed. I'm obsessed with everything you wear. So what are some of the brands that you like or the designers you follow, and where do you get most of your wardrobe?
I would say probably J. Crew, Banana, ASOS, H&M, Zara's. I have to say that like three times. That's my favorite place. And so, and like some random like Supreme, Brooklyn Circus, clientele kind of thing.
So you're from New York, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. All right, Sharika, can you just take a minute to explain to us the outfits you have bought today with you? And I know this one is kind of like a casual look. You can wear to class, kind of like an everyday look.
Yeah, so I like these desert boots. They're a wedge. You can wear them around campus pretty comfortable. From ASOS. This is like an Old Navy dress. Just throw it on. And then a trench coat from Zara's.
Okay, so you're kind of mixing high and low. Yeah. All right, that's a great technique to do. And right here, I know you brought with us kind of like your going out wear, something you can wear on the weekends. Can you explain to us what you got here?
My favorite color is black, and I do like a black dress. So it's just a simple black dress. And my favorite wedges, I think they're a good height. And if anything happens, you can still run in them. So I think they have a good purpose. And just a jeans jacket that I actually had since seventh grade, and I just brought it back because now it's kind of cool. So.
And I know you have the nail polish and the lipstick. with you, kind of like to add something else to your outfits. Can you explain to us what you've got going on there?
I don't really wear accessories. I don't know. It doesn't really work for me. So I do paint my nails pretty often, and I have some colors that I think really extend the outfit, like this bright green, especially if you have on a plain black dress and some new color sandals.
All right, that's interesting. And I know if you want to go over here, you have your business casual look, which is definitely a necessity for every college student. We have interviews and countless things that we always need this look. Can you explain to us what you've got?
It's just a like J. Crew turtleneck, and I think Tracy Reese skirt, and J. Crew heels that we got actually from the outlet they had the other day, so it was a good buy.
That sounds good, and y'all did not take me. And I know you have your nail polish right here as well, and your lipstick. Can you explain on that a little bit?
I like Essie, especially for new colors, dark colors, and just MAC to put it, like, kind of tie it all together.
Okay, they always have really good looking lipstick, everything, add a pop of color to your wardrobe. All right, Sharika, thank you so much for being with us today and telling us about your day and night in business casual attire. Real quick before we go, can you tell us any trends that you think that the students at Chapel Hill should be looking out for, or anything that you predict will be coming up next season?
For this season, I know I like the fall fur look. I think it's really cute. Also, florals and stripes. I just think stripes are really cool, so.
All right. Thank you so much. Thank you for being with us.